All right, we're at Doyle's cabin. Let's take a look and see if Doyle's home. Looks like Doyle could use a roof. Oh, a nice place. Looking on the road to see if I can see anything. Alright, so we found another cabin over here, and I'm not sure. This one's got like tongue and groove and machine cut wood. If this was somebody's like hunting cabin, or if this is actually Doyle's place, or if Doyle's place is over here across the way where the bikes are. Some of it was cut by axe, but what's that? What'd you say? Some of this was cut by like an axe or something. Maybe, I don't know, it doesn't seem quite right. But I don't know if that's a nail slot or maybe where they shoot out. Who knows? Inside. Spacious. Luxurious. One room. Little beams. So this may be Doyle's place, I'm not sure. The map just says Doyle's place and kind of shows the whole area. So I'll do some digging around for you guys. See what I can come up with. And yeah, make sure I don't step in any cow diarrhea. There's cow diarrhea out here, guys. Makes it slippery on the pegs when you get on the bike. But let's head back to the bike, and we'll call that a wrap. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Robert with the Piston Slap Channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Our next one is the Titan Missile Base, so depending on really is depending on how long it takes to get there, if it's next video or the video after. I'm Robert with the Piston Slap Channel. Thanks so much for tuning in. I'll catch you on the next one.